Like a kid and a teddy bear, like a leaf blowing in the air. Could you carry me? Could you carry me? Like a flag after a war, when you're gone and when you're first born. Could you carry me? Could you carry me? 'Cause I don't know how we got so far, you and me. Almost like there's a...
My name's Heidi. I'm the International Coordinator at Chancellor State College. I look after the homestay students, the homestay families, and also the students from overseas. It'd be over 10 years now that the program's been running, and we'll probably have over 100 students. Normally we have Germany, Italy, Brazil. Now we've got Norway, Chile, Switzerland, France. We also do study tours, which are our Japanese and Taiwanese students that come for 2 weeks. I think it's more a different culture, and for them to experience another country, and also because we're so far away from everyone else, so a lot of people are interested in seeing Australia, and of course our backdrop here right now in Lady Elliot Island. It's pretty awesome. Every time we would start a fight, we make love till the morning light. I was there for you, and you were there for me. So I don't know how we got so far, you and me. Almost like there's a sense between us. The best thing about being in Australia is that you get to meet heaps of people, like Australians as well as international, and it's just amazing.
I think the best part of Australia is the ocean is really, really beautiful. People here is really friendly, and like meeting other people here, it's so good. I really like it.
The best part of being in Australia, I think, is like to meet good people and have fun with friends here.
The best part of Australia is Noosa, beautiful nature, beautiful ocean, good waves, good sunset, snakes, spiders, and the national park is